Welcome to meditation. Our theme today is the beginning of Advent. The text is from Isaiah chapter 9, verses 6 to 7. For a child has been born for us, a son given to us. Authority rests upon his shoulders. And his name, Wonderful Counselor, Mighty God, Everlasting Father, Prince of Peace. His authority shall grow continually, and there shall be endless peace for the throne of David and his kingdom. He will establish and uphold it with justice and righteousness, from this time onward and forevermore. So I invite you to find yourself in a comfortable position where your body is supported. And we'll transfer in doing our breathing exercises. Breathe in and breathe out. Breathe in and breathe out. And as you let the cares of the world fade away, relax your jaw. Let your shoulders drop. Relax your legs so that the weight of your body is held by the chair. Relax your feet and let your hands become soft. Breathing in and breathing out. Last Sunday, we entered into the first week in Advent, and we lit one candle to remember the voice and vision of the prophets and peoples who longed for a saviour and leader who would ease their suffering and bring justice and well-being to their nations and communities. Let us ponder upon those words from Isaiah. And as I read them to you, I'll let you let the words flow through your consciousness. Let the words move deeply into your being, like refreshing rain into dry soil. Allow a word or a phrase to touch you. Remember to breathe in and breathe out. Relax in your body. For a child has been born for us, a son given to us. Authority rests upon his shoulders, and he is named Wonderful Counselor, Mighty God, Everlasting Father, Prince of Peace. Breathe in and breathe out. His authority shall grow continually, and there shall be endless peace for the throne of David and his kingdom. He will establish and uphold it with justice and righteousness from this time onward and forevermore. This is the hope, the candle of hope. And as you breathe in and breathe out, what does it mean for you to long for justice and well-being? Is it justice and well-being for yourself, your family, your community, the world? You may like to take the opportunity to share your thoughts with God. His authority shall grow continually, and there shall be endless peace for the throne of David and his kingdom. He will establish and uphold it with justice and righteousness from this time onward and forevermore. And as you breathe in and breathe out, we will do this for 3 times. Breathe in and breathe out. Breathe in, filling your lungs with the Spirit of God. And breathe out. Breathe in, allowing the Spirit to fill you with energy and comfort and peace as you breathe out. And when you are ready, I invite you to gently come back into the room. Open your eyes. Our prayer today is, Holy One, hear our prayer. And may our cries come to you. Amen. In thinking of justice and well-being, and what it means for you, your family, your community, the world, You may need to revisit this with your thoughts. You may need to pray with God about your feelings about justice and well-being. Do this often. You may write a journal with your thoughts, write a prayer, or maybe do some painting or a little drawing. May our cries come to you. Amen. And so until we meet again, I wish you well this first week of Advent as you light that first candle. And next week we'll continue the theme of Advent together. So until then, God bless, take care. Thank you.